Hello guys, welcome back to my channel, The Eternal Game Called Life. Today I'm here with my friend, Emil. And
we're... Det klipper vi sig, jag har sett hur snyggt du kan klippa allt. Jag tänkte, vad fan, hur säger man hej på engelska?
Oh. Today I'm here with my friend Emil.
Hello guys.
And we are about to go to the neighbor town to buy some chicken nuggets. We have decided to do the challenge where we eat 120 nuggets, 60 each, in 20 minutes and less. Do you feel confident about this?
No, it's gonna be tough.
Yeah. I like chicken nuggets, but I'm not really feeling it today.
I'm more into cheeseburgers. Cheeseburgers.
Yeah, so let's go buy some chicken nuggets.
On our way to Katrineholm.
Yeah, Katrineholm for some McDonald's.
Katrina, som Björn sa.
Katrina. Jag ska dra. Ja, just det. Jag ska åka till Katrina och köpa skor.
Du har faktiskt ingenting här.
Yes.
Om det inte ligger.
We need some fuel to go to the McDonald's.
Hello there.
And we have arrived.
Yeah. McDrive. Ja, det tar tid också.
I think they have forgotten about us now.
34 minuter.
Ja, jag tar en 120 chicken nuggets, tack.
Hela menyn?
Nej, ingen meny på det.
Ja, vad vill du ha för dipsås ingår?
Hur många dipsås ingår till varje?
Det är 3 stycken som ingår i en 20 pack.
Ja, då tar jag 9 sötsur.
Du vill ha bara en 20 pack?
Nej, vi vill ha 6.
6 20 pack?
Jajamensan, 120 chicken nuggets. Ja. Vi tror det blir bra.
Jag fattar inte riktigt. Now the paying is done.
And of course we have to wait.
Yes. Special order.
Yeah, the food just arrived. And it's a pretty big bag.
Say goodbye to the camera.
Goodbye. See you later. We finally got home with our chicken nuggets. And we are about to start. So, are you ready?
Yeah,
20 minutes starts now.
Sometimes in our lives, we all have pain. We all have sorrow.
Just 2 left.
I mean, the first one is always the hardest.
Thank you.
challenge is done.
Du ser ändå pigg ut, Emil. Micke ser förstörd ut.
I'm broken, no poo. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. I ate 27. Goddammit.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Dude, you're stuck at the bottom.
5.
You ate 35.
Yeah.
This is among the hardest things I have ever done in my entire life. Thanks for watching. Maybe we will go back to this challenge when we have gotten a little fatter. And maybe we can eat some more. Today is the first punishment video I'm gonna make because I absolutely failed the 120 chicken nugget challenge. So, what I had planned for today is kind of a twist on the legendary cinnamon challenge. So, my cinnamon challenge will be this. Take some salt up my nose, a spoonful of cinnamon, the lemon in the eyes, and then an extra surprise for you at the end. Hope you enjoy! Okay, yeah, so we have the salt, we have the cinnamon, and we have the lemon. Let's go.
Smile for the camera.
Visst tänkte jag nu.
That's it for me, guys. Thank you for watching. And as always, if you like this video, please do hit like and subscribe to my channel. See you.